Welcome to the TaskClone setup tutorial for OmniFocus. In addition to TaskClone, open your Evernote, email, and Task app accounts as you'll need to access them during setup. Let's go ahead and jump right in. First thing is to click the sign up button. Enter your full name. We'll separate it into first and last afterwards. Your email that you want to associate with the TaskClone account. And of course a password. When you're done, click the sign up button and we'll send you an email to confirm that you're not a robot. So you'll need to go to your email program to confirm. Open the email and simply click the verify email button. That'll take you to step one of TaskClone setup, which is to authorize your source app. In this case, Evernote is the source of our tasks. If you're logged into Evernote, you'll see this screen. Otherwise, you'll need to log in to Evernote first. Click the authorize button. That'll take you to step two of setup, where the first thing is to select a task app to use. In this case, OmniFocus. Go ahead and type in the first couple of letters, select OmniFocus. Then we need the email address OmniFocus uses to receive tasks. To get that, we go to the OmniSync server, which you can access from directly within your OmniFocus app or from the address on your screen. If you haven't signed up for this service, go ahead, it's free. Once you've signed up, enter your email and password to log in. Once you're logged in, you'll be taken to the configuration for email. Go ahead and do the configuration, and once done, go ahead and copy the email and paste that address back into TaskClone. Once you've done that, click Save and Finish. Congratulations, TaskClone setup is done. We've sent you an email with detailed cloning instructions so you can get started. So let's go check your email, or our email in this case. There are three emails, one with the instructions we indicated, another confirming connection with Evernote, and a third from our founder. That's it. Happy cloning!